Hello. Welcome to EasyOc. I hope you will enjoy watching. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to create a 2020 full year calendar in Affinity Designer. You can download this 2020 full year calendar template on our website easyoc.com. Or you can find the download link below this video tutorial. Consider subscribing to EasyOc by clicking the red subscribe button below this video tutorial. We from time to time upload videos offering solutions on various topics. Also, don't forget to click the bell icon, for this will notify you when we upload a new video. We shall start by creating a new document. Go to File, then New Document. Set page size to A4. Uncheck Portrait option for We Want Landscape. In my case, I will use millimeters as my unit of measurement. Check on Create Artboard. Then press OK. Since I'm creating a 12 months calendar template, I will subdivide my artboard into 12 sections and not forgetting the title and contact sections. I will first create the contact section below the artboard. For the colors, let me create a color scheme of 4 colors. I will create 4 boxes and fill in different colors. If you are designing for a business or a company, ensure you get their colors. You may be given color codes for this purpose. The purpose of maintaining corporate identity. After I'm done with color scheme, I will select the bottom rectangle and, using the eyedrop tool or by pressing I on the keyboard, click the eyedrop on the dark blue. I will draw a rectangle at the top area of the artboard, that is the title. I am going to fill it with a color. I can always change to a different color whenever I need. I will pick the type tool and type 2020, increase its size and change to a display kind of font. I need to create margins for my rows and columns. Using a square shape of 10 mm by 10 mm, I will use it to create margins on the left and right of this page. while using guidelines on each side. To create columns, I will draw a rectangle from one guideline to the other, while ensuring it also reaches below the title section and the top of the contacts section. To divide this rectangle, go to Transform Palette, and using backslash behind the dimension. For instance, the width 277.4/4, this will transform the rectangle into 1/4 of the total size. I will then align the new rectangle to the left guideline, and bring in a new guideline after the rectangle. I will repeat this until I have 4 columns. I will create rows using the same process. I will create gutters using a 10mm by 10mm square. A gutter is the space between two rows or columns. Using the type tool, I'm going to create my first month of January 2020. I am using a bold font, for we need a calendar that legible from a distance. I will also use numbers to refer to the month, like for January, you will use 01 February 2nd and so on. I am creating rectangle of alternating colors, as my rows and columns for days and dates. We'll be right back. I hope you can recognize what I'm doing here, dividing the rectangle into 7 sections. Using the shortcut function Ctrl+D, I can duplicate. The Sunday column will be in red. We are going to have a colorful calendar. I can now add days of the week, starting with Monday. The fast month is ready. Now I will go to the next. This video will fast forward and resume after all months are complete. We are now back with 12-month calendar. I had to change colors and incorporate EasyOrk logo. You can download this calendar template from EasyOrk.com or below this video description. Thanks for taking time to watch this video. If it was helpful, feel free to comment, like and share. Consider subscribing to EasyOrk by clicking the red subscribe button below this video tutorial. By subscribing, you encourage us to create more videos. Once again, also don't forget to click the bell icon, for this will notify you when we upload a new video.